Charlie, this is Chelsea Brown. She's doing a story on me for the Times. No snitching.
Oh. Come to me, baby girl. I'm gonna turn over like an apple pie.
You just ate an apple pie.
We're gonna tell all his sh.
Andre.
Time magazine voted today's guest the funniest man in America with blockbuster movies Hammy the Bear 1, 2, and 3.
It's Hammy time! It's Hammy time!
You can see him getting married to reality star Erica Long.
Where's my kiss?
Do we have to do this on camera?
Not on camera. It doesn't exist.
Do you think the wedding is hurting me?
Listen, Andre, the wedding is the best thing that you got going right now. If this thing flops,
we could be talking Dancing with the Stars. Man.
Dancing with the Stars?
That's where you're at right now. Hold on, hold on. What is going on?
Zoolander's in the conference room.
Ben Stiller's in the conference room. These white people don't tell me shit.
I hope you're writing nice things about me. Let's go.
Look who's slumming!
You coming to the party, right?
I come to your next bachelor party.
Who's that? My father.
I'm here at the place, and it looks sick. It's like epic, babe.
What's up with this wedding? It seems really out of control.
We're just getting married. We're not winning the Super Bowl.
Okay, I'm almost done. I just need to change really quickly.
Hi. Are you gonna marry Princess Erica on TV?
Did you have a baby when you were 10?
Crazy. Just make it a little funnier.
Funnier?
What happened to that guy that made me laugh?
Why do you even care, okay?
Why don't you care?
Everybody's funny or drunk. You ever see Oprah drunk? She's hysterical.
Put a little stank on it.
Stank?
I got married a lot of times, but I wasn't into the wedding and everyone knew it. I should have been into the guy, as you should be into the girl. And I love myself. The world is a
changing. You need to wake up and smell the progress.
No. Yes. Some things never change.
Thank God things
change. Look at this. Black man trying to get a cab in New York City. Ha ha, watch this. Taxi, yeah.
I'm still waiting on my invitation.
I'm not in charge of the guest list. I'm just a groom.
Tell the truth. That bitch don't like me.
No, she likes you. She asks about you.
Oh, she asks about me.
She asks about you all the time.
What'd she say?
She say, how your big friend doing?